Ugh. Forget your drool bucket.
Round one. Fight.
Horrid creature.
Round one. Fight!
Taste the pain!
Whose chest did you pop out of?
Round one, fight!
You don't impress me for a minute.
Round one, fight!
Yeah! Game over, man!
Round one. Fight!
What's up?
Round one, fight!
alien wins. Die, parasite! Round one, fight!
The Xenomorph.
Round one, fight!
Yeah. tremble before me as I absorb Earthrealm's power.
Final round. Fight! Alien tore through Shinnok's flesh, reducing him to a bloody pulp. The creature then returned to its nest in Outworld. It continued to venture forth, looking for suitable hosts for use in establishing a new hive. The alien found more than a few intriguing species and dragged them back to its lair. Once a queen had been spawned, the alien's new hive multiplied quickly and spread unchecked throughout the realm. Emperor Kotal-Kahn attempted to save Outworld in a desperate final attack on the alien's main nesting ground. The attack failed. Outworld belonged to the aliens.